Hello, everybody, and welcome back to the Rockin' Reaction Rollers, where we react to music that we grew up with from the 60s to the 90s, and my name is Tammy. We're working on bands that begin with the letter S, and this is going to be the final song for the night. So, we're going to play this one, and this is going to be for YouTuber Scotty Boy. He wants to hear the 1979 Supertramp song called Long Way Home. So we're just going to get right to the song. Stop this song for just a minute. This song to me is always, it's got that haunting sound to it. And I can remember this song know right where I was whenever it first came out. And I can remember being a song that, you know, I used to party a lot back in those days, and you'd get to feeling sorry for yourself after a few beers, and this song would come on the radio and it'd be like, oh, this is about my life. I'm a failure, because you kind of take it that way a little bit. Even though I think that's my reaction to the song, is the guy's just, you know, thinking back on his life and thinking what he's done and, you know, is he going to meet the goals if he stays on the same road that he's on or whatever. Or he's older now and looking back at what he's done. I don't know which, but back then, to me, it meant like a little different than it does now, because I used to think about the last part of the song when it says, you know, when the day comes to settle down, who's to blame if you're not around, you know. And back then we weren't settled down yet, but now we are, and so it's just a different perspective to the song, I think. But we're just going to get right back to it. We're doing the 1979 Supertramp hit called Long Way Home, and this is for the YouTuber Scotty Boy. So we're just going to get right back to it. Hey. Gosh, I love that song. And many a night I can remember singing it, driving home and late at night. And, oh, gosh, the memories with that one. Anyway, thank you for the request, Scotty Boy. I don't hear this song on the radio very often. I mean, it's still played once in a while, but not too much around here. But let's see. There's a little bit of information on it. Not a whole lot, but let's see. It says, this song is about a man probably in the midst of a midlife crisis, realizing that he is never going to achieve the goals he had when he was younger. Yeah, see, it is kind of a sad song in a way. And here we all are at the midlife crisis age. Hopefully we've all passed that up a long time ago. But anyway, let's see. It says the band refused... Oh, this was kind of interesting. It says at one point the band refused a $5 million offer from Greyhound Company to use this song in bus commercials. That would have been kind of cool to have that song for the Greyhound Company. I mean, I get it. I sure as heck wouldn't have passed up that $5 million. I know that much. Anyway, maybe they just had too much money. They probably made a lot off that song because it was a great song. It is a great song. So, again, thanks for the request, Scotty Boy. And we are going to go for the evening. So if you like our channel, just subscribe if you haven't already. And thanks to all of you guys who have. We're having some fun. Still having fun. So I hope you guys are too. Talking rock and roll. And I try to get on here when I can. I know I don't get to talk as much as I want to. But I'll try to get caught up tomorrow. Because the bosses won't be there. Anyway, I'm going to go for now. Or for the evening, so be sure to tell those people that you love them each and every day, and peace out.